The compound of carbon and hydrogen, which are generally obtained from living sources, are called hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbons are also called organic compounds because these are generally obtained from living sources like plants and animals. Example, carbohydrates, fat, aldehyde, petrol, diesel, kerosene, proteins, carboxylic acid, alcohol, ether. The main origin of these compounds are living sources. Large number of organic compounds exist because carbon atoms can attach with large number of carbon form long chain compound. Property of carbon is called catenation property of carbon. According to this, several carbon atoms can attach to each other form large number of compound. Therefore, all the compounds of carbon is called organic compounds, except carbonates, bicarbonates, carbon dioxide, and carbon monoxide. The compound of carbon and hydrogen, which are obtained from living sources, are called hydrocarbon. It is of two types, saturated hydrocarbon and unsaturated hydrocarbon. The hydrocarbon in which carbon atom is bonded with other carbon atom only by single covalent bond are called saturated hydrocarbon. Example, alkane. Alkanes having general formula CnH2n+2. When n equal to 1, the hydrocarbon is methane having molecular formula CH4 and a structure in which carbon is bonded with another 4 hydrogen atoms. When n equal to 2, the alkane is ethane having molecular formula C2H6 in which 2 carbons are surrounded by 6 hydrogen atoms. Each carbon atom is bonded with 3 hydrogen atoms and 1 carbon atom by single covalent bond. For n equal to 3, the hydrocarbon or alkane is propane. In propane, 3 carbon atoms are bonded by single covalent bond with 6 hydrogen atoms. When n equal to 4, the alkane is butane having molecular formula C4H10. 4 carbon atoms are bonded with each other with 10 hydrogen atoms. When n equal to 5, the alkane is pentane having general formula C5H12. 5 carbon atoms are bonded with each other and with 12 hydrogen atoms by single covalent bond. For n equal to 6, the alkane is called hexane. In hexane, 6 carbon atoms are bonded with each other and also by hydrogen atoms. Here, 14 hydrogen atoms surrounded carbon atoms. Each carbon atom can form only 4 bond due to tetravalency of carbon. unsaturated hydrocarbon. The hydrocarbon in which there is double covalent bond or triple covalent bond between carbon atoms is called unsaturated hydrocarbon. Example, alkene and alkyne. Alkenes are obtained by general formula CnH2n. For n equal to 2, the alkene is ethene or ethylene, having general formula or molecular formula C2H4. The alkene member begins from two carbon atoms because there is possibility to form double covalent bond between two carbon atoms only. Here, there is presence of double covalent bond between two carbon atoms. For n equal to 3, the alkene is propene, having molecular formula C3H6. For n equal to 4, the alkene is butene, having molecular formula C4H8. Another unsaturated hydrocarbons are alkyne, having general formula CnH2n-2. The first member of alkyne is, for n equal to 2, ethyne or acetylene, having molecular formula C2H2, because there is possibility to form double covalent bond between two carbon atoms. In acetylene, there is triple covalent bond between two carbon atoms, and hence these are called alkyne or unsaturated hydrocarbon. For n equal to 3, propyne. Molecular formula is C3H4. In propyne, there exists triple covalent bond between two carbon atoms. For n equal to 4, the hydrocarbon or alkyne is butyne, molecular formula C4H6. There exists triple covalent bond between two carbon atoms.